pretty big pill to swallow. Mm-hmm. Or there is something in your personality or something that you do that does not mix with this family in some way other than the brother.
Well, Jesus, it's very simple. Yes, it's very, very simple. Mm-hmm. I am a very extroverted girl. I have a very huge personality. And you didn't goof, nor did your father when he made me. I'm a large personality person. I love life. I adore people. And I'm pretty much happy all of the time. They are the opposite of that. They're very downtrodden. I think it's hard to see someone that maybe represents what they are.
Okay.
My husband says that's what attracted me to him in high school.
Okay. All right. You definitely precede yourself. And that can be a wonderful trait. But let me tell you something. People that are in the dark like to stay in the dark. And the person with the flashlight is not their friend. So it's not always a good mix. And your personality, the things that you described, are things that would lie in with conceit. And people often feel that somebody that has that kind of confidence is not seeing themselves in their fullness. So in your case, if you're a good person, a big personality person, everything okay over there?
Yes, I'm just making sure that I'm parked legally in case of the drive-in, actually.
Excellent. So when somebody has a boisterous personality and very confident personality, there is a kind of attitude. Sometimes people will look for the deficits in that personality. So they're not looking at the good stuff because you're feeding them all the good stuff, just like you just did with us. You told us all the good things. So then the natural attitude sometimes is to look for the ugly things. It says in 2 Timothy 3:3 that in the end times that there people will be turning away from the things that are godly, and they'll become unloving, irreconcilable, malicious gossips, without self-control, brutal, and this one I want you to hear, haters of good. And that's very specific, and Scripture talks about that throughout. But you should expect that there are going to be people that will be annoyed by your personality. There will be people that will be annoyed by your faith. There will be people that are annoyed by your desire to try and do good. Now, you have to search yourself and make sure that those attributes are attributes that are good and true and not covering up something, because people will find that something. People will look deeper to those that do good. If you make proclamations about yourself, then, you know, people will go out of their way to find the opposite of whatever that is. If you work to do good, then people will try and pick you apart. They'll look for things that are the opposite of what you're doing. And if you, you know, speak evil or you got a foul mouth or what have you, then people are going to look for, oh, no, really, he's a good person, or he's really this or whatever. And I want you to see that, because that's important. How people react to you is a combination of how you project yourself to others and then how they receive that projection. So it's kind of the relationship between the projector, like an old film projector, and a screen. If you project on a flat white wall, you're going to get the purest picture. But if you reflect onto a dark, pitted wall, it's going to distort the image. So it's a combination of the two. It's not going to be all you, and it's not going to be all them. It's going to be a combination of you and them to get the big picture. And in this case, it's not a good match. And the more you try and say, hey, this is who I am, and force it on them, the more they will reject it. But above all these things, Scripture says that a man will find his woman, and a woman will find her man, and for this reason they will become one flesh and leave their family. Extended families are wonderful. It is the roots of who you are, and it helps define and helps you know who you are. But ultimately, sometimes there's too much crossover, and it causes conflict. It causes pain on your heart, pain on your husband's heart, and pain on the hearts of the family members involved. So know that your mission in life is to serve your husband and to love him and make him happy, just as it is his mission in life to serve you, to love you, and to make you happy.
And you do, Jesus.
And that the other stuff, you know, it's, you don't want to you're not always going to have everyone love you. I'm going to give you one last thought, Susie, and that's this. Don't trust anyone that doesn't have enemies. Even I had enemies. You are listening to the Jesus Christ Show. To ask your question, dial 800-520-1534. Is here. Proms, vacations, family time, and grad night. Be sure to keep your family and loved ones safe from infection while you enjoy your time together. The next surge could be just ahead. Keep your loved ones safe. Visit your local COVID clinic and get a PCR or rapid result test. Visit one of their safe and clean facilities near you before you travel or if you feel that you may have been exposed. Life is for living. Book a test at covidclinic.org to keep the party rolling. covidclinic.org.
For kids from COVID-19, from using hand sanitizers to masking up. But now we have the most important tool, vaccines. They help protect our children and the entire family. And it's okay to have questions. Ask your doctor about the COVID-19 vaccine for your child or visit vaccinateall58.com to learn more and find a vaccine near you. Brought to you by the California Department of Public Health.
Dr. Gorka here, and I want to talk to you for a minute about 100% drug-free Relief Factor. I've been taking Relief Factor for years now to help me deal with pain in my body. My wife takes it as well. The reason we tell everyone we know about it is simple. We found it really works to help our bodies fight off the inflammation that causes aches and pains. Whether it's the pain of injuries you've sustained, or just the natural pain from the mileage over the years, Relief Factor can help. I've never looked back. Almost 70% of the more than 500,000 people who have tried Relief Factor end up ordering more. That's because it works for them the way it worked for me. Isn't it time for you to get out of pain? Your first step to becoming pain-free should be to order the 3-week quick start for the discounted price of only $19.95. Go to relieffactor.com or call 800-4-RELIEF to find out more about this offer. That's relieffactor.com or call 800-4-RELIEF. Feel the difference.
If you're with Verizon, AT&T, or T-Mobile, you're paying too much for your wireless service. Because Pure Talk gives you the exact same 5G coverage as one of those big carriers on the exact same network, but saves the average family over $800 a year. And Pure Talk doesn't lock you into an overpriced, unlimited data contract. Why pay for data you don't need? Instead, get unlimited talk, text, and 6 gigs of data for just $30 a month. And switching is so easy. You can keep your phone and keep your number, or get huge discounts on the latest iPhones and Androids. So what are you waiting for? Start saving today. From your cell phone, dial #250 and say switch now, and you'll save an additional 50% off your first month. That's #250, say switch now. You'll have the option to receive a one-time auto-dial text message from Pure Talk. Pure Talk is simply smarter wireless.
Checking KFI traffic. We do have a crash in the West Covina area, 10 westbound of Vincent. That's in the right shoulder area. Full closure in the Costa Mesa area. 405 northbound from the 73 to Fairview. They have all lanes closed for road work until 10:30 a.m. And through the Gardena area, 91 westbound to 110. Crash there blocking the connector road. KFI in the sky helps get you there faster. I'm Jonathan Weiss.
Show. I am your holy host. Happy to be with you this Sunday as I'm with you every single Sunday right here, answering your questions and talking about things that truly matter in life and the afterlife. I encourage you to be bold and brave. Go to the phone with your theology question or life situation question and call 800-520-1534. That's 800-520-1534. The entirety of Scripture focuses on relationships. From beginning, middle, and end, it's about relationships. Ten Commandments about relationships. Part of them are about half are about your relationship with God, and about half are about your relationship with human beings. But even think of the words relationship. It's how you relate with one another. So keep in mind that there's always going to be at least three factors. Both people involved in the relationship and outside factors. You know, the variables that come in and out, whether you have a relationship at work, so now it's between you, the other person, and the work environment. So all these three things will always take place and always play a part. The fourth element to a relationship is your faith, is your belief, your God. So these things all kind of wrap up in the way people interact with one another. Their worldview or their faith, for you, it's hopefully your Christianity, although we have a lot of different people listening to the program, obviously. But there's that, there's the environment around you, and then there's the two individuals. Now, these are kind of just basic guidelines to understand that during this time of interaction, there's a lot going in and out of the relationship. The more in tune you are with one another, the more time you spend together, and the more you know one another, the less time or opportunity there is for misconceptions or misunderstandings. And so there, you know, and if something tries to creep in, if something from the outside element, from the workplace or wherever you know each other from, if other elements try to sneak in, that you're better equipped to defend yourself and the relationship from them, the better you know each other, the longer you know each other. But understand there is conflict. There will be conflict in relationships. You will have to learn to resolve things and to understand. And there's some that say that love can be whittled down to mere understanding. Understanding someone and just accepting them in the place that they are. Now, I think that's oversimplifying things, but understanding definitely is a part of love. And that if there is a breakdown in communication, whether it's, you know, physical communication or in awkwardness or verbal communication or any of these things, that that will play a part and take away something from the relationship, therefore leaving that deficit or that opening for rot to come in, or problems to come in, or something to tear it apart. Keep that in mind, that as you build a relationship, you really want to build a foundation first. You maybe have heard the term, oh, we are going to be fast friends. You and me, we're going to be fast friends. Because sometimes you come across a kindred spirit, or something, or someone that you feel connected with pretty simply because of interests, or likes, or temperament, you know, just life cadence, the way they move and talk and interact with the world. You go, okay, I get them. And that usually means they remind you a little bit of yourself somehow. That's why it's easy to understand them. But you build the foundation, and you continue to grow on that, and you get to a place where trust plays a huge factor, where you trust one another. And when there isn't that trust is when concern seeks in and dislike. And always know that if somebody calls you something or somebody believes you're something that you feel you're not, that you do play a part in that somewhere, and that misconception. And by owning that, you can move forward. You are listening to the Jesus Christ Show. To ask your question, dial 800-520-1534.
Your own personal Jesus.
We tried less stimulating talk.
It ended poorly.
KFI.
KOST HD2.
Los Angeles, Orange County.
Live everywhere on the iHeart Radio app.
Gunfire in Philadelphia. I'm Jane Yamamoto, live from the KFI 24-hour newsroom. 14 people have been shot in Philadelphia. Three of those shot are dead. Police say multiple people began shooting into a crowd last night. The shooting happened near the intersection of South Street and 3rd Street, a popular corridor filled with lots of bars and restaurants. Philadelphia Police Inspector D.F. Pace says two guns were found, including one with an extended magazine.
One of the officers observing an active shooter discharged at that individual that was an active shooter. It's unclear at this time whether that individual was struck or not.
Police were patrolling the area when they heard the gunshots. Those officers saw several people shooting into the crowd. No one has been arrested. A small airplane got into restricted airspace near President Biden's beach house in Delaware, causing the President and First Lady Jill Biden to be escorted to a safe place. That safe place was a nearby fire station. Once the Secret Service determined there was no threat, the Bidens returned to the beach house yesterday. The pilot was apparently on the wrong channel and did not know he was flying in restricted airspace. Abbott Nutrition is restarting production of baby formula at its plant in Michigan.
The company says it will start by ramping up production on Elicare and other specialty formulas for infants with food allergies, saying in part, we will ramp production as quickly as we can while meeting all requirements.
NBC's Steve Patterson says the facility closed earlier this year, causing a nationwide shortage of baby formula. Operations were halted 4 months ago over possible product contaminant. The FDA cleared the way for reopening after the company met the agency's requirements. Abbott now expects the products to arrive on store shelves in about 2 weeks. A puppy shot with an arrow through the neck has recovered and now has a new home. The four-month-old puppy was found the morning of May 23rd by a man in Thousand Homes who heard the little dog yelping in pain. The Chihuahua pup had an arrow pierced through her neck. Amazingly, it didn't hit any vital arteries. It was removed and the pup is recovered. The Riverside County Department of Animal Services then put little Tiffany Grace up for adoption and got a huge response, one as far away as Thailand. A woman from La Quinta was picked to take in the pup and picked her up on Thursday. A $25,000 reward has been offered for information leading to the arrest and prosecution of the person or people who shot Tiffany. Amy King, KFI News.
Animal rights activists will gather in Beverly Hills for the 12th annual National Animal Rights Day. The event honors billions of animals killed by humans every year. This year's event is held in conjunction with NARD, gathering in 15 cities across the U.S. and more than 100 cities worldwide. It will take place at noon at Beverly Gardens Park on Santa Monica Boulevard. And there you have it. Eurostile is celebrating a victory in the women's final at the French Open. The 21-year-old crushed American hopeful Coco Gauff in 68 minutes to win her second Grand Slam. The number one seed Pole also extended her winning streak to an impressive 35 matches. During an on-court trophy ceremony, she addressed the people of Ukraine, asking them to stay strong as Russia's invasion continues. She competes with a yellow and blue ribbon in her cap to show solidarity with the war-torn country. And now headed out to the 405 in Torrance, where there is a crash.
It's going to be on the northbound side at Western Avenue. This crash is blocking the off-ramp. It's going to be there for a little while. To the West Covina area, 10 westbound between Vincent and Pacific. We have the three red lanes coming off. It's going to go until midnight tonight. And to Newport Coast, look out for a stall on the 73 southbound Newport Coast Drive that is blocking the right lane. Gardena, 91 westbound to 110. We have a crash there blocking the connector road. KFI in the Sky helps get you there faster. I'm Jonathan Weiss.
The podcast Wheel Woman tells the true story of Georgia Durrani, all-American girl, world-famous model, and getaway driver for the mob. Wheel Woman takes you on a thrilling ride through the unlikely life of one beautiful, smart, fascinating woman.
The rules were simple. Don't talk to anyone. Don't ask questions. Always park a block away. Make sure you're not being followed.
Listen to Wheel Woman on the iHeartRadio app or wherever you get your podcasts. Brought to you by DuckDuckGo. Search, browse, and email privately, all for free with the DuckDuckGo app.
In the next 30 seconds, 50 people will get their dream job.
Yeah.
Across the country. And as they're thinking about the flights, the first impressions, and how to ship their plans, they'll be faced with their biggest challenge.
I've got to sell the house. And fix it and stage it and show it.
Or skip the hassles and sell directly to Open Door. Close in a matter of days. Get back to the things that matter, like how to ship those plants. Get your competitive offer at opendoor.com/beopen. Open Door is represented by Open Door Brokerage, Inc. License 02061130 in California and Open Door Brokerage LLC in its other markets.
The job market is competitive right now, so you need to be competitive to attract top talent. If you're trying to fill open positions in your business, iHeartMedia is here to help. Use radio and digital targeting to find fresh, passive candidates currently in the workforce. These candidates are listening right now, looking for new opportunities. Together, we can let the community know you're hiring. Visit iHeartAdvertising.com. That's iHeartAdvertising.com.
Hi, it's Larry Elder, and I want to talk to you about 100% drug-free Relief Factor. I've been telling you about it for years on radio and television. Why? Because I believe in it. I use it. My friends use it. And hundreds of thousands of others out there have tried it. About 70% of those people go on to order more. They find that Relief Factor works to help their bodies fight inflammation and eliminate their pain. Take Mark in Texas, for example. He'd been dealing with pain in his right shoulder for months, almost constantly, when he decided to give Relief Factor a try. Within 2 weeks of taking it every day, the pain in the shoulder faded away and completely disappeared. There are so many people out there whose experiences with Relief Factor are just like Mark. What about you? Might your pain be the next to go away with Relief Factor? Your first step to becoming pain-free just might be to order the 3-week quick start for only $19.95. Just go to relieffactor.com, relieffactor.com, or call 800-4-RELIEF, 800-4-RELIEF. Feel the difference.
Southland weather from KFI, partly cloudy in metro LA and inland OC. Clearing later today, sunny and breezy, highs in the mid to upper 70s. Sunny and windy today in the valleys and inland empire, highs in the mid to upper 80s. And beaches, morning fog turning to sunny skies later today, highs in the low 70s. Right now, 63 degrees in Brea, 60 in Marina Del Rey, 61 in Lake Forest, and 61 in Burbank. We lead local, live from the KFI 24-hour newsroom. I'm Jane Yamamoto.
I walked this earth. Teaching, healing, inspiring, and preparing to make the ultimate sacrifice. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whoever believes in him shall not perish, but have eternal life. Voice to voice, and you could ask me anything. You are listening to the Jesus Christ Show.
Yeah,